the fern is like good wine. She gets older, she gets bitter with age. In fact, someone said to me yesterday that Laverne is like good wine. She gets older, she gets bitter with age. And it yields quality results. Additionally, your efforts have also served to tell everyone. So from the perspective of the CGA and the SLOC, Laverne has won the Central American and Caribbean Championships. She has won the Pan American Games Championships. She now holds the Commonwealth Games gold medal. You know, no other athlete in this continent, and I'm talking about the America's continent, have done this. She's created history and a record. She's a gem in our continent, and we must really celebrate that. So we thank those foreigners for the opportunities provided through sport competitions where we can demonstrate our own skills as a speck of dust in this continent or in this world. So Laverne, we thank you and celebrate you because through your performance and success in sport, you are pursuing and realizing your dreams as a young person. And at the same time, demonstrating to our people and the world what life is like in our country. Congratulations from all of us in sport, everyone in sport, from the young, the old, you name it, all the organizations, congratulations. You are a great ambassador for sport, young people, and our country. We celebrate you. Thank you.
We must and will ensure that your story and your legacy is one which will not only endure, but will serve as a springboard for our development of future champions. Congratulations to you, Laverne, your team, your family. We as a nation will never forget April 14th, 2018. It will remain a permanent reminder of achievement and excellence and an indelible mark on Fair Helen when it comes to greatness. We thank you and we celebrate you. All the best in your potential.
Helen, the arrival of a great lady, one who has, over the years, persevered, maintained her eyes and her sight on the bar, and continued to persist in her attempt, jump after jump after jump, to earn a gold medal at the Commonwealth at this time. It is an achievement for all of us. It is an achievement which more or less punctuates our journey from our entry into the Olympic Association and the perseverance of many who have toiled in the field of athletics and sports in general. People like Andrew McGlaw, who is here today, Fortuna Bellrose herself, Mr. Richard Peterkin, many of you who have covered sports reports, the journalists and cameramen, etc., etc. And of course, the spectators. To you, I say congratulations once again. And we all are proud, we all are elated. And certainly, no amount of celebration and honor and accreditation can be given that will satisfy the honor that you deserve in St. Louis. Congratulations.
I will forever be grateful to my first high jump coach, Mr. Gregory Lubin, who introduced me to the sport of high jump 20 years ago. I am glad I listened to him back then, because it had helped me to get to where I am. My family, of course, has played a huge role in who I am today, especially my mother, who instilled in me the good Christian values from a tender age. These values I have kept and taken with me wherever I go. It has served me well. And last, but by no means least, my local manager, Mr. Gregory Dixon. It is well known by now that in many years, he is responsible for who I am today and everything I have achieved. I also want to continue to thank the many persons and institutions who have helped get me to this point in my career. It has been a long, hard road.
Laverne Spector.